Royaume-Uni.
When you're here on the Mediterranean, and you have a really handsome man that knows how to handle fish. This one is a turbot. It's cooked in beautiful sea salt, and he's just about to fillet it. And we're drinking a really fantastic wine made from Mediterranean grapes, a Bourbonnais and Gruissan wine that is just delicious. So we're looking forward
to seeing how this salt-crusted turbo comes out. He's cutting the skin right now.
Wow.
And he's going to gently
export
that brush there to keep too much salt from getting into the fish. So here we go. Beautiful removal of the skin. Excellent. And then inside you see the beautiful, beautiful. Moist, glistening turbo, made nicer by this great young man who really understands the fish. Here we go. It's coming on soon. Here we go. Right there. Beautiful.
Concentré sur.
Here
comes the other one. Beautiful. And he works here at the Cambuse de Saunier in Gruissan on the Languedoc coast in France. Boom. Now he's getting all the fine little pieces. Beautiful. Cheers to a great guy who knows how to fillet his fish. Right, Bear?
Absolutely.
How are those oysters? Delicious.
Look at these.
Woo! Look at those. Wow.